Thank you. During the basketball season, teachers and staff were selected by the players for being influential in their education and assisting them in being the very best that they could be, both on and off the court. Today, we would like to recognize the winning those individuals. Please hold your applause until all of them have been announced. We ask that these teachers and staff come to center court to accept their award. The first one, Mrs. Amy Powell. Mrs. Ginger Lathrop. Mrs. Elizabeth Ward. Mrs. Mindy Davison. Mrs. Pamela Hicks. Mr. Chance Wright. And Mr. Craig Pagano. Thank you all for making these players who they are today. Like the African proverb goes, it takes a village to raise a child, and you have helped to do that for these players. Thank you. Today we are having a basket raffle for the Davison family in the front lobby. Mike and Mindy and their family are a pillar in our community. Recently, Mike was diagnosed with cancer. He is currently undergoing treatment at Hershey. Mike was extremely active in his church and worked at Barefoot Flooring. Mindy is an English teacher here at the high school and is head of the Leo Club. Please take a moment to look at the various baskets and put your name into the drawing. They are $5 for an arm's length. Thank you again for helping to support this family. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Today we would like to recognize our seniors. Our first senior is Lance Teasley. Lance is presenting at Coach. He's a senior center for the Trojans. He is active in cross country, basketball, and track and field. Lance plans to go to college and major in sports management. His favorite college team is Duke, and his favorite NBA team is the Cleveland Cavaliers. His favorite memory is winning districts last year. He would like to thank his teammates, coaches, his parents, and most of the guys. And Tuesday. Our next senior is Colin Loveland. Colin is the son of Jeremy and Shannon Loveland. He's a senior guard. His plans are to attend the Master's University for a Bachelor's in Biblical Studies. Colin does not really follow a specific sports team, but has always been a fan of the game. His best team memory is winning the district championship last year. A special thanks to his mom, dad, and sister for pushing him, and most of all, his Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who has given him the ability to play this sport along the way. Our next senior is Jackson Taylor. Jackson is the son of Tom and Jennifer Taylor. He's a senior guard who is active in football, basketball, and baseball. He wants to go to college upon graduation. His favorite sports team is the Penn State Nittany Lions. His favorite memory is winning the district championship last season. He would like to send a special thank you to his family, friends, teammates, and coaches for everything. Jackson Taylor. Our next senior is Trevin Terberry. Trevin is the son of Carmel and Rachel Terberry. He's a senior forward. He plans to go to college for a finance degree. His favorite college team is the Penn State Nittany Lions, and his favorite NBA team is the Washington Wizards. His favorite memory is also winning districts last year. He would like to send a special thanks to his family, friends, and all his coaches. Trevin Terberry. Our senior cheerleader is Kayla Robbins. Kayla is the daughter of Rebecca Hamilton. She plans to join the Air Force and get a job in emergency services. Her senior quote is, "A day without laughter is a day wasted." She would like to thank her family for pushing her and to be the best version of herself. Pamela Robbins. Congratulations to our seniors and best wishes in all of your future endeavors.
I'm scared to fuck my dad. He's still in the world of trouble. I would like to be the book, but I have my tool, and I hope my business is not. It's my heart, it's my master, it's my master. So if I have got some arms, I'm going to be the future, the venom. If you love that means long, the master of our need, the rest of the property is secure, and most of the time, the future, we ain't got no name, bitch. All that, I'm going to kiss you. Thank you, where's my father, my master? We want to get high, to love the high. I need more than my high. We can't find love, so I can't find love. But you say, hey, I don't know why. Oh, I'm ready, I'm just gonna shake it up. Oh, I'm gonna shake it up, yeah. If my love ain't got to do it, I'm gonna shake it up.
Thank you. What's the intention? Try to make it easier to make different conditions. What's the intention? Just let the job go for the biggest intention. Look at these athletes, trying to make sense out of their talent. Put up their lackeys. Look at Tracy Daddy and his practice. It's gonna be a disaster. We don't step it up, we're gonna be stop that tapping. It gives my heart tapping. For example, give me the discipline to get a reaction. Take it from tapping, crashing, go get citizens' bosses. Go get a beast, grab a bullet, go get a beast, put it in the corner. Put some of my city, my better chasing his face, let's pull out a corner. Can't stop me, go get his breath, I'm sure he's gonna put it in the chair. I'm gonna take it from him, and they said it's a food for the market, I'm going. Governor, drive out of the grid, I'll keep your plan for that trip. Oh, you know what, I got this, if I don't catch that name, I'm not the grid. See what that means, call me. So that's what I'm gonna call me. That's what you're gonna do for the call me.
afternoon, basketball fans, and welcome to the conference building. Our guests today are the Jersey Shore Bulldogs. The officials for today's game are Jack Carr, Brian Jackson, and Tim May. The next game for the Trojans will be on Thursday, February 15th, with Kalamazoo Valley at Troy for the first round of the NTL Showdown. Please rise for the playing of the national anthem and remain standing for the Troy High School alma mater.
Thank you. Thank you.
50-50 raffle today. And today's winning number for $147 is 395-521. Again, that winning number is 395-521. The winner of today's 50-50 were the favorites, and they decided to donate to the Davis and the family. Thank you.
you have not found the lobby to claim your raffle basket, please do so at this time. Thank you.
Thank you.
number 21, Jack Burbage.
Thank you.